Yeah, we're here at the Prologue of the Cape Epic. Everything's looking good. Me and Matt, we're going to give it our best shot. And yeah, hopefully we can pull off a good result after the 8 days.
Unfortunately, about a month ago I was in hospital, had my appendix taken out, so plans changed closer to the Epic with Matt teaming up with Gert. So myself and Rousseau back here riding in support of Matt and Gert for the Valley Electrical Titan Racing. It's quite hot and dusty, but I think it went okay. We're still waiting for the boys to come in.